very harsh community.
Don't! Well, let's keep moving.
Survived yet. But only just one survivor I have found here.
Ah, my boy. Look what you've gone and done to yourself. Love ya. You're no good delinquent.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey, mate. This has been quite the fucking shit show. I think Mick's about ready to pack it in. Well, it's been a tough day. The way I see it, we bury our dead and we head off to Meriden. The radio's still out of Ballybally, so we'll have to swing by and pick up that lot.
He's right.
I can't leave. It's never easy to say goodbye before you're ready.
Yeah.
Especially when you thought you'd have more time.
The Grey Song.
I've still got a lot to learn. Jake was the best of us. Jonesy kept us light and mished.
You take off into the wilderness, walking by night until you've put a couple of days' distance between you and the flames. No one talks, or if they do, it's all in whispers. You have enough food, just enough, for now. Suddenly, a crack, like the sky breaking in two. You look up at the cloudless vault, but Mix caught the tail end of it through his binoculars. Pick up the pace, is all he says.
Yep.
People are more than tired. They're exhausted. But Mick's words light a fire under him, get everyone moving as if the devil himself is hot on their heels. Then again, looking at the rising plume of dust and smoke ahead of you, maybe it's not the inferno you left behind that you need to worry about.
Nope.
I'm getting real.
Ella? You want to-
This won't stay quiet.
Go on then. Come get me if you find anything.
Too bloody right. What a beaut, eh? I've had a little poke around, but still can't quite make heads or tails of it.
It's a play.
Come on, let's get inside.
Opportunist. Okay, leadership. Cool. And a tinker. What are you?
Wait, the mongrels were here?
Yep.
That's mixed coal to make, mate. Sure. Well, let's go get this over with.
Now that's a big plane.
Whoa. Look. Too late for both of them. She's had her throat cut. He's been beaten to death. Oh, the bloody bat's out of bloody hell. Okay, he is 100% certified dead this time.
Must have been important.
Yep.
May as well find out what was so worth protecting.
Yeah. So... Thank you. Yeah. Egyet még meghagytam, megesem. Okay.
On your bike, then. Let's move out.
So DJ is not coming.
Governor Smith, this is all that's left of Bookton. Our town was raided and its inhabitants scattered 3 nights ago. Jess tells me you're harsh, but fair. As mayor of Bookton, I officially request your aid in retaking and rebuilding our community starting today.
Let's see if we can hunt it down.
Let's go.
What's wrong now? Porter.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ta.
What the?